opponents in the last two matches, Jim Jeffries was urging patience and caution about the Hungarians. And when they took the lead after just half an hour, those warnings looked merited. But on the stroke of half-time, Hearts were back in the game when they were awarded a penalty, much to the disgust of the local commentator. Jamie Hamill, making his Hearts debut, made no mistake.